All right, Dark Knight, talk to the people, man. Let them know what's getting ready to go down.
Yo, it's about to go down. This 200 Mike Tyson push-up is basically you do 200 under 10 minutes, but you do 20 reps under 1 minute. So I'm trying to do my best out here.
All right, this ain't really his thing, but he going to try it out just like everybody else. Got the timer time. Right here. Yeah, first time. All right, when I tell you to go ahead. All right. Get in the position. Get on your mark. Get set. Go. Seconds rest, y'all. 30 seconds rest. Dark Knight doing the Mike Tyson 200 Mike Tyson push-up challenge. And back on the channel again. I'll give you the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Seconds rest. Good form. Woo. Tell them what you weigh, Ed.
200 pounds flat.
200 pounds flat?
Yeah.
200 pounds, heavyweight, man. No excuses, though. Get ready for the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Shit. Yeah.
He's feeling it now. It's 10. That's 15.
Oh.
15. Money. 10 seconds rest. 10 seconds rest now. 3 sets. 3, 2, 1, go. Set 4, y'all. That's 5. That's 70. 10. 10 more. Five more. He's off the clock. Just gotta finish it up now. 5 more for 80. 5 more. 80, y'all. Four sets in. Gotta try to get it in a good time now. Form is good. It's tough, man. The first two sets, man, was smooth. Smooth.
Yeah, it's a real challenge.
Yeah. Dark Knight's always up for a challenge, y'all. Set five. It's 90, y'all. That's 90. Ten more, 400. Seven minutes in. Give y'all a nice 10 clip after all those fives. Ten, y'all. Clock 120. Still messing with the weights. Do everything, right, Dog Knight? Do everything. Everything. 120, y'all. Five. 135, 10 minutes, 12 seconds, 135. Y'all. Y'all. 12 minutes, 12 seconds. 150. Sixty-five. 14 minutes. 165. 175. 175, y'all. 175. 175. 15 minutes, 175. 175. Y'all. 15 clip, 190. 15 clip, 190. 6:15 on the clock, 190. That's it, 17 minutes, 20 seconds. Probably 7:15. All right, y'all. Y'all see the work down there, man.
Y'all see that sweat?
All right, Dark Knight just completed the Mike 200 Mike Tyson push-ups challenge. Did it in 17:20.
Yeah.
Form was on point, man. He kept that form on point. First two sets, man, he was breezing. That third set, man, it hit you, man. where you felt it on that third, where was you feeling it? Shoulders, it's chest.
Mostly in the cores, though.
Huh?
If you have a lot of cores, endurance and stuff like that.
Yeah.
You can pass this.
Okay.
But this really actually work out your whole body.
Right. How the legs, man? How the legs feeling?
That feel good. My shoulder.
Just the shoulder, that movement of the shoulder.
Yeah.
You had some nice bursts down the end. Some 10 clips in you, because you're doing a lot of 5 clips.
Yeah.
Got some 10s. You got a 15 there at the end.
Yeah.
So, you know,
you're trying to speed it up.
I'm trying to speed it up. Kept the form good, though.
Yeah.
All right, Ed. Good looking out, Ed. Links to Ed. Links to Ed's YouTube page and Instagram will be in the description box. Make sure y'all subscribe to him and follow him. All right. Good looking out, Ed. One of the good brothers in the game. Always putting in that work, man. Thank you, Ed.
All right.